Radio control, slope soaring is another one of my hobbies. But from this site, I need a north wind, which doesn't happen just too often. And on this day, the wind was really light. The lift for the sailplane comes from the air being deflected upwards from the front of the hill. On this day, the wind was in the correct direction, but it was very light, and I had to fly very smoothly so as to make the most of the lift. The sailplane is actually always diving, but the air keeps bringing it up, and that's how it goes forward. If the wind was stronger, I could do some aerobatics like loops and rolls, but when the lift is this marginal, you just have to fly really smooth and fly over the areas where the lift feels the strongest. From this side, I always fly sailplanes with electric motors, so I have a backup in case the sailplane starts going down. I can start up the motor and fly it back to the top. I will look forward to another day with stronger north wind to try it again.